The leg up as high as you can. Up. Up. So still making sure that your kneecap is facing the front of the room. So this is really important. You want to pretend like you've got a ruler behind your knee, keeping your legs super straight. Engaging your inner thighs. As you come down, I want you to press your heels together. That's what's going to engage the inner thighs on the way in. Feet, make sure you're turning out your knees. And if you want to, bring your legs slightly further down, so you're engaging lower abs here as well. And just beat those legs. I've got my toes pointed. And up and two. Up and one. Up. Two. And one. Come down. Bring your feet to the edge of the mat. Come back up on your tippy toes. You might need to be closer to your butt here. Come up and same thing. Shoulder and try to keep those hips stacked. It's push to the back, front and back, narrow, point your toes, straighten behind the knee for five and four, and you're squeezing your glutes super hard and down, in and push, in and push, keep your kneecap to the ceiling. Breathe and think about the burn in your muscles, shaping those muscles. So you want that burn. So you want to get lower when you can. Your weight is on the big and second toe mostly. So thighs, just back and back, back and back. So I'm staying low, tummy's in. Tuck your hips slightly forward, squeeze those glutes. Come on, you can do it. 9, 8, 7. We're going to the other leg next. 6, 5, 4, 3. Back, down, down. Push back for two. Two pulses, back, back, down, down. You can put your elbow down and turn your chest towards me slightly. Really squeeze that. You don't want to lose your weight here. Squeeze your glute, keep it high, foot slightly higher, and lift with that outer thigh. So you're trying to turn your feet out as much as you can. You might not be able to go quite as far as me, or you might be able to go further. And squeeze those outer thighs and glutes at the top. Up and up. Two, three, pulse, two, three. Again, one, two, three, one, two, three. 20 seconds. One, back and in. You can do it. Front, back and in. Next, we're going to come out to the side. We're going to come down, up, down, up, down, up. And then pulse, two, three. So it's halfway down now. You're not reaching all the way to the ground. Pulse, two, three. Five, around and out. Around and out. 12, 11. Down, around and up. Down, around and up. All the way, like a big bicycle. Five, four, three, two, and one. Now if you want to bend this leg, turn out your foot and it's a little bend extend. Back, you should feel your abs here. Draw in, knees to the front. So knee up, knee to the front and back. Hip is slightly to the front. 24, this is the last exercise on this side. Then we're switching up and repeating on the other side. In close and then back out. So remember, your feet are approximately hips distance apart. You've got a nice lift in those glutes and you're pushing against the band. You need to make sure your legs are wide enough so there's tension on that loop. And all we're doing is holding that, push and push. If you need to lose the loop at any time, do that, okay? Halfway and then up. So halfway down and then up. 31. I don't want full range of motion here. That's the whole point of these micro exercises, that you stay in that area of burn. 6 seconds and then we're going to hold it in at that extended angle. 3, 2, and 1, hold it in. Keep your leg up, hold that loop in. It doesn't have to be really close to your butt or anything, but keep your leg up and feel that burn. inner lunge. Go now, so forward, circle back, circle forward, circle, and it's a regular lunge here, but you're leaning forward each time. Use your arms to help you. Swing your body around. Up. All the way up, squeeze that glute. Your knees facing down to the mat, so you're not turning out here. Seconds, and up. It's up, and up. Forward, and back. 30 seconds. Up, it's a forward, it's a down. It's an up, it's a cross, it's a down. If you can't stand it, come further up, okay? So you can come up here, straighten that leg a bit, let some of the lactic acid out, but if you're hardcore, stay down here. And down, one more. We're coming up, and we're coming down. Knee down each time. Turning. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. If you need to hold on, you can get a chair and hold on with one hand. Up, let's go for 6. Should be feeling a bit harder. And if this is just too much for you, you can go down on your knee instead of staying in down dog. 1, now we're going to go up, out, in, down. So this time I want you to bring your heel closer to your glute. Up, out, in, down. Forward and down. If you find this too hard for your balance, you can use a chair to hold onto. It's back, swing forward and down. 1, now I want a straight leg. I want it to cross behind and up and then plant it forward. So you're coming straight up, behind up, then planting it to the front. Just loosening everything up before we go to the other side. Up. And last one. Now we're gonna come down and we're gonna separate our legs a little bit. We're gonna come down and touch behind. Touch behind. 5. 4,